Good morning, friend. This is Brother Andy Wells of the Galilee Baptist Church here in Monroe, North Carolina, coming to you with just a quick public service announcement. As many of you know, we're collecting goods and food and water to go to the flood victims up around the Asheville, North Carolina area. We're headed to Mars Hill to a command post that's there to give all of this food and water and goods that we'll be taking on Thursday. And we're opening our fellowship hall. It was open on yesterday. Some folks came by and thought it was locked, but it was open for folks to drop stuff off. But we have ladies that will be manning our command post for receiving the food today at the fellowship hall at Galilee Baptist Church. That will be 5619 Pageland Highway, Monroe, North Carolina. Again, Galilee Baptist Church, 5619 Pageland Highway, Monroe, North Carolina. Bring any non-perishable food items that you can bring. Diapers are needed for little babies, formula for mothers needing to feed their children, and of course, water. And so bring all that you can. You can go by the dollar store and clear them out real quickly. I went there yesterday and bought $150 worth of material, and it nearly filled my car up. And so if you'll go and help us out with that, I certainly would appreciate it. And the folks there will be most grateful for your kindness and for your congeniality. Don't forget, what we're doing in giving to those people that are in need is we are sowing into the kingdom of God, and you reap where that you sow. When you sow to people in time of need, when your time of need comes, there will be someone there to help you out along the way. We cannot have the attitude out of sight, out of mind with this kind of a situation. There's a church out of Monroe that's cooking for folks in the North Carolina area. I think it's Covenant Baptist Church, if my memory serves me correct from the information that came to me from Miss Wanda Nance this morning. She saw our video and gave a call to my phone in regard to this. She said that they are in need in the mountains of tin foil, saran wrap, takeout plates, styrofoam takeout plates, as well as Ziploc bags for foodstuffs. And so if you drop that off or send that via your church, if your church is doing something, I know that those folks will be very grateful. I want to thank you for tuning in just for a moment. A lot of us are working and working hard to get these materials out. And so please be in prayer that materials come in. We're running into and this is a good problem. A lot of people are out trying to buy stuff to send it through their particular church or their particular disaster relief group that they're affiliated with. And that is a good thing. And so all hands reaching out, we can make a real mark on their lives in this time of great distress and need. So don't forget, drop stuff by Galilee Baptist Church's Fellowship Hall, 5619 Pageland Highway, Monroe, North Carolina. Or you can give me a call, area code 843-337-8243, 843-337-8243. My name is Andy Wells. Most of you know me. And so I pray that that God blesses your day. Let's be in much prayer for those folks who are devastated, lives lost, and property gone, and the mountains will never be exactly as they were. So be in much prayer for those folks that are there, and we pray God's blessing upon them, of course, in Jesus' name. Well, thank you for your time, and you have a great day.